They are really fitting us really well these days. Trailers number two dropped. Yeah, wow. I thought maybe around the time of Con of Thrones or something. But yeah, I just heard that there's finally more of my beloved season 7 and 8 power couple, Jon and Sansa. Make House Stark great again. And also more winter stuff. White Walkers and Bran and... Ah! Okay, let's check this out. I'm really super excited. Ah!
Don't fight in the north or the south. Fight every battle, everywhere. Always. In your mind.
Rest in peace, Littlefinger.
Centuries our families fought together against their common enemy, despite their differences, together. We need to do the same.
Conciliator Daenerys.
Because the enemy is real. It's always been real.
Snows fall and the white winds blow.
The pack survives.
The lone wolf dies, but the pack survives.
Just my kind of trailer. Okay. Awesome. Still not enough, John. okay. Yeah, I really like that they focused finally more, a little more on Sansa. Starting with her and ending with her. Yeah, the pack survives. I love, 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 love that she says that. And I bet she says that too. Arya, maybe, of course. And my hope also to Jon, because I can't wait for her to kill Littlefinger and to marry Jon and to make him a Stark officially. And I will cry the day that will happen. Oh, really, it's all he ever wanted. And Sansa, you can do it. Can be so easy. Make him a Stark and protect him and you from all the assholes that want to threaten you. Secure the North. Oh, okay. Yeah, that stupid as shit mission beyond the wall. I really hope it's not what some leaks, spoilers say, and that's maybe something different. Oh, but anyway, that looks badass. Wow. Everything beyond the wall and everything with the White Walkers and, you know, Winter is just my thing. And everything with Jon being badass is my thing, so perfect mixture. Yeah, that would be really awesome. And yeah, are they really still trying to lead us onto the road that, into the direction that Sansa will betray Jon? Hopefully not. And I really hope they will not, you know, try to make us believe that throughout the entire season, and then you know at the end of the season, after the season, there will ooh, big surprise. Sansa is not a power-hungry bitch. Yeah, wow. Is it July already? No. Oh, awesome. Okay, yeah, that trailer really got me somehow way more hyped than the other trailer. And you know that the dragon close up, you know, I really hope that's from John's perspective at Dragonstone, where he meets the dragons for the first time and bonds with Rhaegar, and I will get my epic John riding Rhaegar scene. Yeah, not in this season, I know. Okay. Was that, I think, yeah, I have to watch it again, of course, but was that Bran in a wheelchair, or what was that? Yeah, good idea. Mira must have some badass muscles by now. Yeah, okay. My hope for everything that happens in the north, you know, Bran crosses the wall and of course yeah makes it to Casa Black, and there he will from there he will quickly make his way to Winterfell, and yeah, of course Jon will not be there, but Sansa will be there and maybe Arya as well, and so we will have a little reunion, and maybe then Bran already drops the bomb. The bomb that John is their cousin, not their half brother, making Sansa, you know, reconsider everything and come up with a great idea to propose a marriage to John and to make him a Stark, and I will cry forever. Oh my god, I love this show. Ah, okay. So maybe around the time of Con of Thrones, they might maybe drop a third trailer. Yeah, we can always hope, but I love that they are releasing more and more stuff each and every day. They are really keeping up the hype. Oh. Yeah, thanks for watching, and I can finally have some dinner now. Okay, see you next time, of course, and yeah. Stay tuned, see you later. Bye.